Congratulations to Charouse then for their excellent win today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
This is why I love this sport. Their car dominates the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence with a clear strategy in place. They displayed excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it comes to some of those more tricky corners, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident drivers. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
It's time for those well-deserved celebrations. They may be one of the newer teams to join F2, but the Charouse team have shown they're a force to be reckoned with, taking home the victory. Well done to everyone on the team. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd say Pedro Piquet. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there. Take care.